Today, I will show you how to make the interior of the SpongeBob house. The first part of the video, like 1 minute, I will show you how to make the SpongeBob house. It's a very fast tutorial, and in the last part of this video, there is also a funny sketch. After, you can have 44 minutes of how to make the interior of the SpongeBob house. It's only music version, and you can see in a relaxed way. And also one kind of special effect that I can show you. Okay, ciao! Today I will make a SpongeBob's house. With your spatula, cut the shape and smooth it very well. And with a mini spatula, cut the pineapple leaves. With a very wet sand, add the tips. And with a mini spatula, finish the shape of it. Create the pineapple texture, and with a mini spatula and the smallest tool, you can create the port door, the chimney, and the front door. The last decoration, the way to the door, and now let's see if SpongeBob is at home. Hello, SpongeBob. Are you still sleeping? Hello, Gary. Wake up, SpongeBob. Let's go get the jellyfish.
Yes, let's go jellyfishing.
Oh, what is that? I cannot see anything. It's jellyfish. Today I will make a SpongeBob's house. With your spatula, cut the shape and smooth it very well. And with a mini spatula, cut the pineapple leaves. With a very wet sand, add the tips. And with a mini spatula, finish the shape of it. Create the pineapple texture, and with a mini spatula and the smallest tool, you can create the port door, the chimney, and the front door. The last decoration, the way to the door, and now let's see if SpongeBob is at home. Hello, SpongeBob. Are you still sleeping? Hello, Gary. Wake up, SpongeBob. Let's go get the jellyfish.
Yes, let's go jellyfishing.
Oh, what is that? I cannot see anything. Jellyfish.